Hello, this is Joydeep, Chief Executive of Calcutta Rescue. We have three excellent colleagues who've joined us recently as part of our fundraising media PR team. And I would like to go and introduce you to them.
And I'm the new press officer of Calcutta Rescue.
Namaskar, I'm Shibani, the head of fundraising at Calcutta Rescue.
Hi, this is Priya. I'm PR and fundraising officer of Calcutta Rescue.
I'm Priya. In Calcutta Rescue, I work in the PR and fundraising field, which includes maintaining relationships with all the internal and external associates of the organization, as well as assisting in fundraising. It was my dream to work in the development sector, so I feel very proud to be a part of Calcutta Rescue.
Okay.
This is Shubhinita again, and this is my workstation. My job here requires both office work and going to clinics, to the schools, meeting the beneficiaries, communicating with them, and writing stories about them that you read in the website, in the social media. That's my writing, basically. And I also connect with all the support groups. That's the international relationship, also that's my duty. And I'm a postgraduate in journalism and mass communication. This is my first job actually. And I joined just 6 months back, just after my fourth semester exam ended. And in my spare time, I really like to recite poems. I love to read poems, books, and I love music. And also doodling, that's another hobby of mine.
Hi, this is Shibani and this is my workstation. I'm working here as the fundraising head for the last 6 months. My work involves fundraising to support CR's work. And this not only involves his fundraising, has a lot of ancillary activities associated with this. Visiting and calling up corporates, making presentations to them, writing proposals, seeing to that it merges with our CSR scope also. And besides this, I also work with the PR and media team because branding, communication, fundraising goes hand in hand. And I'm not only looking into the domestic fundraising, I'm here for the support groups also. We'll help them write proposals so that more fund can be leveraged in. Well, I have about 20 years of experience working for different charities here in Kolkata and based out of Kolkata. My liking, well, I love to cook, though I am a very, very bad cook. I love experimenting. Thank you.
So, we are the new fundraising and PR at Calcutta Rescue. And now that you know us, let us all work together to help and support the people that Calcutta Rescue is working for. Thank you. Namaskar.